Hi everybody, welcome back to another episode of Ages Play Some Valheim. We are on episode 22. Sorry, I had to actually check where we were. So I'm busy sorting out my chest still. Yeah, I didn't finish it off last time when I played. We built a very boring looking storeroom there. So that's officially up and running. And it is very boring. But hopefully I will be able to change that. I built it close to the shore on purpose, but I have opted to changing my mind on it just a little bit. This will be totally revamped though. I'm really not happy how that turned out. So yeah, now we're just busy sorting things out here. If I don't do it, it won't get done. And that's because I know myself. And we made this double door so that I can, what you call it? Bring my cart in here. It's, yeah, as you can see, it's quite low. When it storms, the rate comes, the water comes up there. Apparently I can't eat wood, no? tests are unweighted. Yeah, we are going to drastically improve this base. It's just getting us set up here. It sounds like someone's hitting me. They're throwing rocks at me. We will be putting up some labels shortly. That's what I'm hearing. A tree stump that decided he didn't want to be part of my collection. Do you want to be my friend? Oh yeah, we can be friends. Boom. Quite a nasty storm this. Yeah, I just want to snap this just like that. So we need to go resource gathering at some point. Everything is low from food. I am carrying food. Well, to be fair, I didn't empty out the other storage. It's just brought the essentials with me when we moved base. Much figured it'd be good enough. Nice, the storm is clearing. I love the effects. It's like now that the storm's over, it's all quiet. like even the waves are like subsided. There's even like a little beach for me to run around on. We all knew I was going to destroy that. The bees are happy. Happy bees. Okay, let's take a nap. So yeah, it's been fun, adventurous. I haven't quite decided where I'm putting my resin yet. Right there. I do want to find a better location for our beehives. I was thinking over here. Mostly because there's like this little pool here. I thought that would be the bees would enjoy the access to water. Timber! Boom. Gotta be kidding me. Lucky that water float, I mean the logs float. Dude, the bees are happy. And that offers them a little bit of protection. Not quite where I wanted to put it, but yeah. Hopefully one less thing I've got to worry about being destroyed. Because when we had that little grayling run around our base, you know. Okay, so we need to build another little wagon. I don't want to deforest everything by my base again. Because that was a pain last time. Yeah, but we're making good progress here. Now I need to grab the cores. They want stone. Abundance of stone, not wood. Okay. I'm fine with that. Wood is precious to me right now. Okay, we're not going to destroy that rock, but we can destroy this rock. Number six. So we need approximately 80 stone. Okay, we got 50. We need seven more. Got these lovely deer that are visiting me. Do they not realize it is deer season? Come on. You really want me to flatten the land, don't you? So yeah, now we got these going. Nice. Some progress is happening here. Boom. So yeah, we don't have the best base around, but it's getting, it's taking shape. That's the main thing. Well, with those Collins charcoal makers and the smelters up and running, not that they're running, but with them processing, we've sorted out that we're good to go. I obviously need to do a massive wood run. So I think I will do that off camera. Just to bring us to the next step, because right now we're hustling for every resource. But we'll see. See how I feel. So I shall see you guys in the next video. I may or may not do the gathering off camera. I may do it with you guys watching. Okay. This is Aegis signing out. Let's have a fantastic day.